Hello friends, how are you? Hope all are well and enjoying your times. Friends, I am Tanya Akhtar from Bangladesh. Friends, today I will show you how to make bottle gourd and proud curry recipe. Friends, bottle gourds is our country's favorite and popular vegetables. And it's curry so much delicious and tasty. Friends, bottle gourd is contain lots of vitamin C, B, E, and lots of calcium, sodium, and potassium, and which make lots of various prevent various diseases and it's remove many diseases. Friends, it removes it contains lots of water and it's remove constipation and our body's water lacking it's reduced and it's a very healthy and nutrients foods. So friends, I hope you always like my videos and my cooking. So let's see how to make bottle gourd curry recipe. Friends, there are main ingredients for my bottle gourd and brown curry recipe. Friends, you see I cut the bottle gourd this way. It's so nice and it's clean and washed and clean and wash the brown some ginger and garlic paste, raw chili, onion slice and coriander leaf and oil. Friends, first I took a dish and add some oil in my dish. Friends, now add some onion slice, red chili, and stir this. Friends, when onion and chili some flight, now I add yellow powder cumin powder coriander powder and garlic and ginger paste and stir is. Friends, add some salt. Now add brown. Friends, I will brown fry this piece. Now add some water and I will properly portion in 5 minutes with brown. Friends, after 5 minutes later you see it's my brown fish has been portion. Now I add bottle gourd. Now stir it. Friends, now I treat the drinks because it's properly boiled. Now minimum 10 minutes I treat the drinks.
Friends, after 10 minutes later, I open the dish. Friends, you see the bottle broth is some boil. So I add some water when as it's properly boiled. Friend, you see I add some water. Now I straighten again and will be boiled a minimum 10 minutes. Friends, after 10 minutes later, friends, I see it's totally boiled and prepared. Friends, now I add some coriander leaf. And it's coriander leaf, some boiled. And now, after 2 minutes later, I got down the better melon curry, better bottle ground curry, and I serve it. Friends, ready my delicious and tasty bottle gourd and pound curry recipe. Friends, it's very healthy and tasty curry. Friends, in Ramadan and prevent virus, you can always eat this curry because its bottle gourd is very helpful to our health. So friends, thank you very much. I hope you always like my cooking and enjoy taste at your home. So friends, have a good day and thank you very much for watching my videos.